crew. So the most exciting thing about this truck is that it's electric, and because of that it feels a lot different than most other trucks on the market, with the way that it drives, with the way that it corners, and it's just effortless in its acceleration. The seats are enormous. I would expect the seats to hold me in place better, and these seats don't have a lot of support in the bolsters, and so that's one of my main complaints with it. But aside from that, the truck is very quiet and very smooth. There's not a lot of road noise. You can actually turn on some additional noise, and when you are backing up, it plays the noise so that pedestrians will hear the truck backing up. The visibility out the front is fantastic with these headlights. They really illuminate the road, and you can see they kind of turn with the truck when I turn into the parking lot there. The ride quality is the one area that this truck feels like every other truck. It sort of bobs over the bumps, and it really drives like a truck in that regard. The interior ambient lighting is limited. You just have these blue lights on the bottom and then some nicely accented buttons around the cabin. The screen in the center looks very nice, and this display up front where the gauge cluster in a normal truck would be looks very nice as well, and it presents all the information that you need about the vehicle. That is all I have for you on the 2022 Ford F-150 Lightning Platinum. Thank you guys for watching, and I look forward to seeing you again next time.